Hello students, today we will read about eclipses. What is eclipse? That is, the term eclipse means to hide. Sometimes the sun, the moon and the earth come in a straight line. As you can see in this picture, all the sun, earth and moon, these are in the same line, straight lines. And at times the earth comes between the moon and the sun, while at the other times the moon comes between the sun and the earth. The one in the middle is cast a shadow which partially or wholly hides the other from the sun. This is called an eclipse. And yesterday we have one eclipse, that was solar eclipse. So first we will read what is lunar eclipse, then we will read about solar eclipse. Now what is lunar eclipse? You will see in this picture. This is a picture of a lunar eclipse. When the earth comes between the sun and the moon, it blocks the sunlight. Here the sunlight is blocked. And for reaching the moon and creates a shadow. Here it is all shadow. This is known as lunar eclipse. There are two parts of the earth's shadow. That is umbra, the part where the sunlight is totally blocked. Here you can see here the path is totally blocked. This is umbra. And penumbra is the part where the earth blocks the sunlight. See here. This is penumbra. And this is umbra. Lunar eclipse can be partial or only, where only a part of the moon is visible. Or total, where moon cannot be seen at all. That is the lunar eclipse. Now, the next is solar eclipse. Now, students, as you have seen yesterday, what eclipse was there? It was solar eclipse. Now, what is that? When the moon, here is the picture of solar eclipse, see. When the moon comes between the earth and the sun, it blocks some parts of the sun, creates a shadow. Here it is shadow. This is known as a solar eclipse. It seems as though the sun has a disk in front of it that creates a shadow. And solar eclipse can be partial, where a part of the sun is visible. Here, see, part of a sun is visible, and where the sun cannot be seen at all, that is solar eclipse lasts for a very short span of time. Now today it was of 3 hours, I think 3 to 4 hours of solar eclipse was there. So I hope you have understood this solar eclipse. And in the same way of lunar eclipse, there are two parts of the moon's shadow. That is umbra, the region on the earth where umbra fall has a total solar eclipse. And this, here it is total solar eclipse. And the penumbra, the region where penumbra falls has a partial. Here it is partial solar eclipse. Now I hope you have understood by the picture. Now you will read the chapter once more by this picture and understand it properly. And in my next class I will give you the answers. Thank you.